After a century of decline and relative dormancy, Persia has revived as a world power. The ineffectual Parthian state has been overthrown by the House of Sarsen, which has formed a new dynasty and swiftly asserted its dominance over the old Parthian lands. In response to the threat that it posed to the eastern frontier of the Roman Empire, Emperor Valerian set out to conquer the lands of this Sasanian Empire. After a disastrous engagement against the Persian king Shapur I near Edessa, Valerian was captured and is held prisoner in the Persian capital of Ctesiphon. A caravan of gold and precious goods was dispatched towards Ctesiphon to ransom Valerian and ease the tension between the Romans and their Sasanian neighbors. The caravan, however, was waylaid and the ransom stolen. Parthian and Palmyran bandits still operate out of hidden enclaves in the Zagros Mountains. You are to restore order in this region, recover the ransom, and deliver it to Ctesiphon.
Bombus.
Alamo.
Open it up.
Umbis. Umbis.
Yuri, Alamos,
I think.
Eva, got it.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you.
Your quick and effective action in Mesopotamia has restored much popular confidence in the Roman military. Unfortunately, the Persians were not swayed by your offer of ransom, and the former Emperor Valerian is doomed to live out his life as a slave to Shapur I. All is not lost, however. Your exploits have succeeded in convincing the Palmyrians that Rome is still strong, despite the dangerous Sasanian neighbor to the east. The Palmyrians will support you in future conflicts against the Sassanids.